waiting to go into the game? What number are you? Let me see. They're ready for you. That's Hannah.
Powerpuff Girls. Still in.
Good job, Powerpuff Girls.
Yay! 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 Yay
Happy birthday, Anna.
Opener gifts. at him, honey. He gets behind you, probably can't see.
Here, look.
Look at mine.
I think you're the cutest thing.
Which
I've
one is
ever
yours,
seen.
Z? Want to show me yours?
I don't know what I'm looking at.
Got my Jimmy.
Did you hear Hannah?
See you, Hannah.
Okay, that'll be a while. Open the window back now.
She popped pajamas. What do you say?
You gotta watch her over your birthday presents.
It's just too bad. It's part of the birthday.
She's being awesome now.
I don't make the rules.
That was a flagging card.
That was a card. I didn't do the card already, Sam.
Oh, that is mine. Thank you.
No, she's not.
Because I didn't have my camera.
Kayla. Kayla, here.
That's the new one.
Right here.
This is a little hole. Right there, just like that.
Coloring book? Is it a coloring book, Riley?
No.
I think it's like a notepad to write notes on.
He wants a piece of cake.
Sorry.
You want to step?
There you go. Come here. You gotta get farther away so she has more.
What if you can kill? I can't tell you help. Trashy.
Emily.
Hey, I can't see.
Read this. Read this.
Hannah, let me see.
When I get home, I should say thank you, Sam.
Yeah.
Emily?
Can I help with this?
I said, no.
Birthday hug? You guys are good friends, huh? Say bye, Mrs. Johnson, and give her a kiss.
Chocolate kiss.
How's it going, Lou?
Very good here. Video.
Here, buddy. John.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah,
I thought
they
were.
Hey, John.
Just down again. Hey, John.
What?
He's done.
Something stinks.
Oh, look at that, look at that.
Her birthday today, October 9th, and her friend little Stacey. Let's see what she and little Stacey are up to. What are you doing, Hannah? What are you doing? Are you the queen sitting in your throne with a baby? What's little Stacey doing? What are you doing, Stacey? Oh, you guys are princesses with babies?
Yes.
You're what, Hannah?
She's the kid of you.
She's what?
She's the kid of you.
She's the kid of you, and who are you? You're the queen? What are you the queen of?
Castle.
You're the queen of the castle. Tell me about being the queen. How do you like being five?
Good. Yeah, this is a little small for being five.
Say that again. Five is small?
This is a little bit small since I'm five.
Oh, that dress is getting small now that you're five? That happens when you're the queen. Who's this dog?
What?
Tell me about your dog.
That's not mine.
Is it not your dog anymore? The queen doesn't have a dog?
We don't have any dogs.
Then who's that?
Actually, that is my dog.
Actually, it is? What's your royal dog's name?
Sam.
Royal Sam? What's your baby's name?
Baby Abigail.
What's your new baby's name? You haven't decided yet? Okay. Why?
She doesn't have any eyelashes, and she does.
Oh, that's right. She has that one eyelash missing, huh? Show me. What happened to those eyelashes? That's your old baby, huh?
Mama was washing her face.
Uh-huh.
And, they all fell out.
Oh, that happens. And so did Bobby get you that new baby?
Mm-hmm.
And that new baby doesn't have a name, huh? Have you thought of one? Have you have an idea?
Actually, I didn't.
You did? What'd you name her?
Rose.
That's a beautiful name for your baby. Well, Queen Hannah, you and Princess Stacey can keep playing, okay?
Okay.
Happy birthday, big girl.
Thank you.
do, Hannah?
I can handle it.
Just change rainbow.
I can handle it.
Yeah, you can change the rice
because he's
a okay, let me see your obstacle course.
What? I already found it. Just go, push it.
You're still going to win. Mine went too far.
I want to see that.
I think we should bust this part up.
What are you doing, Hannah? You're burying a stink bomb?
A stink bomb rock.
Because the tunnel, we can't see what what's happening. So, this is too long of a tunnel.
No. Isabel?
Okay, watch
out. We need it, Isabel.
Get them all pulled out.
No. We need it. Did I?
Do that one.
Mine cheated. Oh my gosh. Guys, everybody on it. I got one because you need the thing. That thing might be stronger. And that wall is cool.
Yes, John has a cooking group ball. One, okay, two, three. Halloween.
Okay, do one by the way. John and Hannah, just hit John and Hannah's fun and acting.
Get in there, John!
Go, Michael, go!
Go, Michael! Go,
Michael! Go, Michael! Go, Michael! Go,
Michael!
Go, Michael! Go, Michael! Go, Michael! Go, Michael! Go, Michael! Go,
I'm
Joan, you're a forward. Move up. Get in there.
Honey, you like to swing, don't you? Why?
Look at me!
I saw you making funny faces on your swing. What kind of funny faces? You were making funny faces. What other funny faces? John, it's just my most favorite thing to watch you read. Time for the Longfellow Thanksgiving feast.
Am I
might be kind of hot.
Jimmy had three sweets and then only baby.
On your lap.
Enjoy our friendship soup.
John, how's the soup? Longfellow turkey trot, pre-game warm-up.
That was just wonderful. You all did a super, super job. And congratulations to all the spectators who cheered on their classmates. And of course, our winners. We have to give a special recognition to all of our winners. And moms and dads, thanks so much for coming out and supporting us. You are so wonderful in all of your support that you give us here at Longfellow. This is a great tradition. We're going to continue it every year. And we are going to get the press telegram to come out sometime to see what we're doing here, because it is a wonderful event. Thank you so much for coming and supporting this.
From room 20, John. And in third place, from room 16, Christian. Third place, Christian.
Thank you.
John, what's underneath your pile there? Is there a note there?
Oh, no. I didn't know that. The reindeer needs me. What's Santa digging?
What's that say, buddy?
Santa ate all the cookies. There was something good.
Hey, that's what I wanted.
John, can you read that note? I didn't get a chance to read it.
All right.
Well, look at this, Hannah. Are those all your quarters on the ground?
Read it out loud, Don.
Read it so I didn't get to hear. Read it to me. What? What is it? Why not?
I just dumped it all out.
Well, it's poor Hannah. How's she going to find out what it is?
Bill, what's in here? Don't listen to that one.
What is it? I guess Santa won for you.
Oh, you know what, guys? I got you. Look back here. I got you each a bag.
It is notebook. What'd you get, Hannah?
The quick bingo.
And a pillow.
From whom?
Look what you got.
From whom?
Babies.
And what else did Hannah get? What's that for? Is that how you lost yours? Let's see your good smile.
Yes, this is for me.
What is it, buddy? Yeah, let me see what John got. What is it?
What did John get, Hannah?
Tell me about that present, John.
Yeah, what's the story behind it? Have you ever seen that before?
Yes.
How?
By accident.
Yeah, you said that by accident. Oh, wait, here. Wait, move so I can see.
Did you know that's what it was when you were opening it?
Wait, I can't see Hannah.
Uh-huh.
Oh, Hannah, what's that?
I can tell you.
A what?
Hey! Same kind. Yeah.
Careful, you got your phone.
Do you want to just leave it in the box while you open your other presents?
No.
Yeah. Just a suggestion. You wouldn't want to...
I'll have fun.
What's that, John? What is it? It's from Sam?
Yeah.
What does that mean?
It's socks.
Oh. Sammy, did you get socks? Sam?
Whoa. What did you get? Underwear!
Sammy's branching out into underwear?
Yeah.
What do you say?
Thank you, Sammy.
Give him a hug.
Ooh, Dougie!
What kind of underwear?
What did you end up putting in it?
100% cotton.
Mm. Now, Hannah, you like to look at every little thing you get and have some time with it. John just wants to go from gift to gift to gift. Wait, not the fly swatter, that's for Nantney's. I just stuck it in there because I forgot. Because that's for Nantney's. Mommy likes to get them such nice things.
This is a bag.
Yeah, Daddy's getting one. What is it?
Daddy from Sam. Thank you, Sam.
Oh, what does Sam get? Sam, you did a lot of shopping this year. Sammy, were you busy?
Underwear.
Sammy.
Oh, Sammy, that's so thoughtful.
John, I don't want it.
You don't want it? You don't want an airplane?
Instead, it's to me. It's John
and
Boy. Oh, you guys can open that. It's two cute kids. Okay, why don't we move that box out of the way so I can see?
I thought you might open it.
Two cut-ups? Yeah, you're two cut-ups, too. That would have been right. What?
Outburst Junior.
What, did Bear Bear get you something?
Yeah.
Let me see. Bear Bear, where is he?
A book, yeah.
What is it called?
You love a bear.
Oh, Bear Bear, that's a good book for Bear Bear to get you.
What did you get?
I love a bear, and this one is...
What is it? Arthur's underwear. Oh, and how are you peeling? That's a good book. Are you throwing the paper over to the side to make some room?
That's a bow.
Woo! Oh, you
woo! Okay, hold them up on your
eyes.
Who were those from?
Okay, I'm going to open this one right now. Play me. Should I do it right now?
Well, who's it from?
it was from you.
Not necessarily.
From Santa.
Huh.
Want to play it?
I guess we have to.
Right now?
Sure.
Here, let me see. Did you make that? Oh, Hannah, that is fabulous. Thank you.
Thank you, Hannah.
I thought that. You made this for us, buddy? Let me see. That is so cute!
That's lovely, John. And another thing?
Let me see.
Very nice.
Oh, buddy, I love it. Wait, say it to Hannah.
John and Hannah, one of your presents I had to leave on your back porch. Merry Christmas, Santa. Oh, yes, I think I know it.
Does it, whose name is on it?
I knew it was.
See you guys. John, stay out.
Heavy, cold.
Wait, you guys are opening the wrong... John, you opened the one that said Hannah, I think.
No. I opened the one that said Hannah.
Okay.
Are those the ones you wanted? Green and red? Or red and green?
No, they're red and red. Red, see? Red.
No, they're green. One's green and one's red wheel.
Yeah. Wait.
Well, the... Gift giving is winding down, at least the morning session. Harry Potter books, and all sorts of nice things. My favorite thing is right here. Where'd it go? My coupon book and my tape from Santa. That was sweet and made me cry a little bit. Are we doing razors in the house? John, enjoy it. This is the last time you'll be riding the scooter in the house.
Good. Good. Terrific job. I think they're the stands to make your rock climbing wall stand up. It's on the table. Hey, John, let's see some of those jumps.
Why?
Because.
Go, John, go! Go, John, go! Ooh, cool! Hannah, where'd you get that shirt?
Darren loving his Sam. And all the...
Once a year.
All the hair coming up his ear.
Hello.
Wow.
Is that one of your kids, Sam?
Okay, go ahead.
Leopard soap dish and soap and bag holder. And this is
Look out, buddy.
John, you're away. And
for me?
John, and this is Hannah.
Can we open these scissors from Betty Cat?
Yes, sir. You might need scissors, though, for those. Okay, how many gift exchange things?
Oh, wait, here, the gift exchange.
Hannah, is that what you wanted?
Yes.
Yes.
Mommy!
No.
Mommy, what I
wanted. Are these the exchange things?
No, yeah.
I know
right
where it
here.
Is.
It's behind us.
Yeah.
No way.
Oh, Canada, that's lovely.
Thank you.
Butterscotch candy.
Oh, Alan Mertz, vanilla caramel.
Ooh.
And sugar plum candy.
Ooh. Daddy.
Ooh. What?
Ooh. Look what I found. Wiggly eye.
You are going to be busy building away in there. You might have to leave it out to display it, Lou.
Is there any stealing? Let me see.
Okay, I'm taking this. I'm taking number four, five, six, seven. Okay, number four.
No, just four from the top. Right.
Okay, number four.
Oh, there's another one down. Oh,
that's
two more.
Chair.
Here.
Oh, it's a chair.
Did you know it was this, Mommy?
Oh, that's a chair, isn't it?
It's a chair.
A chair?
Couldn't you tell? Open up. Is it? Does it look? Oh, John, twist the light bulb. Maybe it didn't get unplugged.